Hi, I'm Dixon, a rather older lady who was diagnosed 10 years ago with having ADHD. I have found that through the government, there has been absolutely no kind of support, information, and this includes all the mental health facilities, the counselors, their offices. When I've been to a couple, they haven't a clue what ADHD is. The more support to organizations like CADDAC, which are very few, the better for us to be able to survive and be successful.